Meet Steve. Steve is about to experience what it's like to live a day without water.